Top 10 diabetes-friendly foods of all time. Managing your diet and maintaining blood sugar control might be challenging if you have diabetes. Many people go through years of trial and error before they find what works for them because certain foods trigger huge spikes while others actually lower blood sugar. Fortunately, we've been able to identify which foods are excellent to others because of years of scientific research. We'll talk about the top 10 foods in this video for managing blood sugar and diabetes. 1. Leafy greens. Green leafy veggies are low in calories and packed with nutrients. They're also low in carbohydrates, which can cause blood sugar spikes. Phytochemicals, vitamins, minerals, and dietary fiber are all rich in vegetables. It is well known that eating them lowers the risk of type 2 diabetes. Since boiling vegetables might destroy some phytochemicals, diabetics should eat raw vegetables like salad at the beginning of meals. 2. Fatty fish. The omega-3 fatty acids DHA and EPA, which are rich in fish like salmon, sardines, herring, anchovies, and mackerel, are extremely beneficial for heart health. People with diabetes, who have a higher risk of heart disease and stroke, need to consume enough of these fats on a regular basis. DHA and EPA guard the cells that lining your blood vessels, lower inflammation-related signs, and might even enhance the performance of your arteries. According to research, those who frequently consume fatty fish had a lower chance of developing acute coronary syndromes, such as heart attacks, and are less likely to pass away from heart disease. According to studies, eating fatty fish may also assist in controlling blood sugar. In a study involving 68 overweight or obese adults, it was discovered that those who consumed fatty fish significantly improved their post-meal blood sugar levels compared to those who received lean fish. 3. Seeds. Some seeds have a reputation for regulating diabetes. Chia seeds and flax seeds are the two seeds that diabetics should eat the most. Chia seeds are high in fiber, low in digestible carbohydrates, and have been shown to reduce blood sugar levels. As a diabetic, this is tremendously beneficial to proper control of diabetes. Flax seeds are also helpful because they can greatly lower stroke risk, improve blood sugar control, and lower your risk of heart disease. Choose ground flax seeds or make sure you take the time to grind the seeds yourself before consuming them because they might be challenging to absorb. 4. Avocados. You don't need to be worried about avocados rising your blood sugar levels because they contain less than 1 gram of sugar, little carbohydrates, a lot of fiber, and healthy fats. Consuming avocados is also related to a better quality diet overall, as well as notably lower body weight and BMI. This makes avocados the perfect food for diabetics, especially when considering that obesity increases the likelihood of developing diabetes. Avocados may have anti-diabetic effects. A 2019 study on mice discovered that the lipid molecule avocatin B, which is only present in avocados, prevents incomplete oxidation in the pancreas and skeletal muscle and lowers insulin resistance. 5. Strawberries. Consider having a cup of strawberries as a snack if you're seeking something sweet. Due to their high antioxidant content, strawberries have been found to lower post-meal insulin and cholesterol levels. If you don't like strawberries but still want to eat fresh fruit every day, try raspberries, blues, or blackberries instead. These berries often have less sugar than other fruits like apples and bananas. 6. Nuts. Nuts are incredibly useful for type 2 diabetes, according to studies. Patients with type 2 diabetes may benefit from consuming nuts in addition to a balanced diet to lower blood sugar levels. After a meal, almonds are known to control blood sugar and insulin levels. According to studies, pistachios contain the hormone glucagon-like peptide 1, which lowers blood sugar levels and lowers the chance of developing diabetes. Walnuts are also well known for lowering diabetes risk and blood sugar levels. 7. Eggs. Your risk of heart disease may be lowered in a number of ways if you regularly eat eggs. Eggs may reduce inflammation, boost HDL, good cholesterol levels, enhance insulin sensitivity, and alter the size and shape of LDL, bad cholesterol. According to a 2019 study, eating eggs for breakfast could help diabetics control their blood sugar levels throughout the day because they are high in fat and low in carbohydrates. Consuming eggs has been linked to coronary heart disease in diabetics in earlier studies. The consumption of 6 to 12 eggs per week as part of a healthy diet, however, did not increase the risk factors for heart disease in people with diabetes, according to a most recent analysis of controlled research. 8. Beans. Beans are incredibly healthful, cheap, and nutrient-dense. Beans are a type of legume that are high in fiber, calcium, potassium, and magnesium, as well as B vitamins. Additionally, they have a really low glycemic index, which is crucial for controlling diabetes. Beans might aid in the prevention of diabetes. In a research with over 3,000 people who were at high risk for cardiovascular disease, those who consumed more beans had a lower risk of getting type 2 diabetes. 9. Cinnamon and turmeric. Spices like cinnamon and turmeric are effective tools, especially for managing diabetes. To have the optimum outcomes, it is recommended that you include both cinnamon and turmeric in your diet on a daily basis. To add flavor and a little kick, you may add cinnamon to practically any food or beverage. Cinnamon has been shown to lower hemoglobin A1C levels, improve insulin sensitivity, and help control blood sugar levels. Additionally, turmeric decreases blood sugar and inflammation, lowers your risk of heart disease, and improves kidney health. Just make sure to combine your turmeric with black pepper to release the curative compound curcumin. 10. Greek yogurt. A daily serving of yogurt was associated with an 18% lower chance of developing type 2 diabetes, according to a long-term study involving health data from more than 100,000 people. If losing weight is one of your personal goals, it might also help in that. According to studies, yogurt and other dairy products may help type 2 diabetics lose weight and improve their body composition. Yogurt contains significant amounts of calcium, protein, and a particular kind of fat called conjugated linoleic acid, CLA, which may help you feel fuller for longer. Greek yogurt is also lower in carbohydrates than regular yogurt, with only 6 to 8 grams per cup. What to avoid as a diabetic? Fried meals and other items rich in trans and saturated fat. Salty foods, often known as sodium-rich foods. Sweets like ice cream, candy, and baked goods. Sugary beverages, such as juice, ordinary soda, and regular sports or energy drinks. Instead of sugary beverages, choose water. When drinking coffee or tea, think about using a sugar replacement. If you do consume alcohol, do it in moderation, no more than one drink per day for women and two drinks per day for men. Alcohol can cause your blood glucose level to drop too low if you use insulin or diabetic medications that boost your body's ability to produce insulin. Glycemic index. Blood sugar levels can be effectively controlled with the help of the glycemic index. Based on the glycemic index, foods are classified as high, low, or medium GI based on how much they raise blood sugar levels. If you use this strategy, try to avoid foods with a high glycemic index as much as you can and limit your consumption of those with a low or medium glycemic index. Some of the products listed above can be costly depending on the season and where you reside. Consider buying seasonal produce, frozen or canned seafood, or other less expensive options like fruit and vegetables. Beans and nutritious grains that you prepare from scratch are foods that are less expensive all year round. Thank you.